Hi, I'm Jamie Matthews, the ITS Help Desk Manager, here to talk to you about two-step login with Duo Mobile. We'll review what two-step login is and how to get it set up on your device. Let's get started. Using your mobile device, search for and download Duo Mobile in your device's App Store. You'll be looking for a green app with the word Duo. Once the download is complete, open it up. When you see a pop-up that says Duo Mobile would like to send you notifications, press Allow. This will allow notifications through the app when you log on to services requiring two-step. On a computer, go to the URL on your screen. Keep your device handy because you'll need it again. Select the button that says Setup Two-Step Login. Enter in a label for your phone, like Herky's iPhone. Next, press the button. A barcode and instructions will appear on your computer screen. Now go back to your device and open the Duo Mobile app you downloaded. Press the plus button at the top of the screen. At the prompt, Duo Mobile would like to access the camera, press OK. Your device's camera should open. Scan the QR code. Back on the setup screen, press the button that says Verify Duo Push Activation. A push notification will be sent to your device. Back on your device, open the push notification and select Approve. If you missed the notification, press Request Waiting Tap to respond, and then press Approve. That's it! You're all set up to use the Duo Mobile app as your second step. Now that you have Duo Mobile set up, let's review how to use it. In this example, we'll go to your Office 365 account. Log on with your Hawk ID and password. You will then see a screen that looks like this. If you see Remember Me for 30 Days at the bottom, go ahead and check it so you won't be prompted again for another 30 days on this device. You will receive a push notification on your device that says Login Request. Select Approve. This completes your two-step login. Thanks again for joining me to learn more about the benefits of two-step login with Duo Mobile, as well as how to set it up on your personal device. For more assistance, you can live chat, email, or call us, or visit us on the second floor of the University Capital Center. We're here to help with all of your technology needs.